So the note I gave you, did you already see it, Michelle?
No. You wrote me a note?
I did, and I used the pen that you gave me so long ago, the glow-in-the-dark one.
Almost 2 decades have passed since I first wrote home about you, to tell my mother about the dreamy guitar player with the voice to match. And now here we stand in the very same town that I mailed that letter to on our wedding day. Our story is not about a love that has lived years apart, nor is it a story about a love that has lived across state lines. But it is a story about a love that has lived. Your love, like music, has transcended time and distance and has captivated me for life.
Walking down, run it up. I look at you and light it up. Your side, your eyes. I don't know how it gives me like it does. Coming up short, this is your thing. It makes me want to run.
It's so special. You feel like paparazzi just can't get away from it. To me, your music personified. You are a well-crafted lyric, wise and thoughtful. A succinctly brilliant etching on my soul. Because after all, you were written in the stars for me. As a song, you are my safe place. Comforting me on long dark drives, a voice to remind me that you're always with me. A song complex in heart yet simple in intention, a soul bursting sing along, and each time I hear it, it feels like the first.
My love, my light, you are my best friend. I could not be happier than I am right now, joining our lives into one. The amount of pride I feel, imagining I will soon call you my wife, is unmeasurable. I vow to love, respect, and cherish you, to support, protect, and challenge you. I vow to be faithful and patient, to make you laugh and write you songs. I promise to be there for you through anything. Michelle, I love you, and forever I'm yours.
Okay, bye.
It's gonna be rough.
Oh, yeah.
It's a happy set.
You said you're coming home from the southwest, turning the tide with the tide.
Listen to it for everyone's, yeah, it's a song.
back at you. Come on. Oh, come on. Wait a second. Thank you, baby. Bringing you to bed. I'm a soulmate, promising you all your wants and needs and needs and needs and needs, or how you want it to be real, and it can be. Oh,